there are a few games that show the awesome potential of virtual reality, and this is one of them. I am your host, Mike TheZorch, and we are continuing our playthrough of Half Life Alyx.
Alrighty then. This place definitely.
Alyx, the signal's back. Can you hear me? Are you okay?
Russell, I'm good. How's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You gotta find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.
Ready then. Bodies. Okay, that's one of those things I can't open. Or can I? Nope, I can't open it. Oh, nope, that one's not openable. Crap. Or can it?
Nope,
can't open that one. I can open this one. What else is in here? Wine. And matches. Don't need no stinking matches. Tool. It's broken. Alright.
That's weird.
Okay. Foreboding of what might be coming. Ah, oh, crap. What could this be? That's in there. I don't like the sound that that's making. Is there anything else hanging out in here that I need to know about? Like more resin? Resin hiding out places. Trying to gather as much of the resin as I can because that's for my weapon upgrades. Alright. Crap. Okay. Yeah. Crap. Oh, I got him.
So anything happened when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigon.
What was he doing down there?
Okay.
Hiding.
Come on.
I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigon? He said crazy Vortigon stuff.
Come on. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh,
many... I don't have many of these left. Come on, guys. Come on. Come and get me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, thank you. Shit. I am a really bad shot. Come on. Come on. Come and get me. Come and get... Oh. Oh, come on. Ah. Shit. I gotta do this a different way. Oh. Ammo. Okay. Okay, I need power to open that. Boy, you guys sure sound angry. Come on. Damn it. Come on. Damn it. Come on. Alright, and I'm gonna have to do this the hard way then. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh! Shit! Damn it! Alright, you asshole. Come on! Oh! There. Alright. Where's the other one? Where'd the other one go? There's two. Where'd he go? Two in here. Did I get them both? No, I didn't get them both. I don't know where the other one went. Alright.
Oh, that Vortigaunt I met? He did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell. I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. Now that's the right decision.
Okay. What's down here? Crabs. have 9 resins, and I need more than that. I gotta go back that way. Resin? Oh, bullets! Oh. Resin? No resin. Okay. Alright. Down there. Much anything else down here. All right, I gotta drop down there, I guess. Yes!
I love this gun.
And out.
Whew! That was... is closed. Oh, oh. Give me that. Oh. What's in here? Did you guys drop anything valuable? Hmm. ammo? Nope, no ammo back here. Or maybe. Oh, this is the way I need to go, but I want to check in the other direction for a second here. Ah, bullets! Okay, it's empty. Let's see. I go back the other direction. There's nothing back here. What is that? I can't grab that anyway. Alrighty then. No, there's no. Ooh! Don't want to get in that. I gotta find more of them. Alright. Oh shit. Alright.
do that.
Oh. Shit. All right, where are ya? Where'd you go? He's here. Oh. Shit. Cigarettes. I hate these things.
Out of shells.
All right. Anything I can collect down here? More resin. This, these things. Ah. More ammo for the pistol. Which I really need more ammo for the shotgun. More pistol ammo. Okay. Okay, so what upgrades can I get for this laser sight? Auto loader. No. Shit, I can't get anything for this. Alright, I'll do laser. I'll do the laser sight. Oh, definitely. Yes. Oh, that is nice. Not so good for far away targets, but close in? Oh, yeah. That's good. That will work. Little guy, but I needed that more than you needed your life. All right. I guess. Which way did I have to go? Nope. Nothing underneath here. I just healed that. Alright. Back up. Shell. Oh.
3 shells left. Last shell.
Time to go back. This way? Or, nope, I've been here. You guys drop anything? Nope. Now there's an awful lot of these around. What keeps making that noise? Ah! Crap! Okay. One shell, this should be enough to take you down. Take one of... Well, good use of my last shell. Okay, so how do we get through here? Ah. Okay.
Crap.
Around here, I can use nothing. Did I leave anything in here? Because I was running past the shit here. Okay, I don't see anything. You go. There you are. You little bit. Come on. Ouch. Ouch. Damn it. Probably should have used shotgun for that, but what the heck? Ew.
Really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it's not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice.
Jeez. Okay. Ah! That's where I am. Excuse me while I close that. Okay, so I'm back out here. Where do I go? Oh! Damn it. Where are you guys coming from? Passing up anything. I think I've already looked through here before. Oh! Anything else in here? Nope. Okay. Cool. I'm getting out. Okay, I am back to where I was with the resin machine and the health console. Alright, cool. Enough resin for... I think I do. Nope! Nothing! Don't have enough resin for anything else.
I don't have enough resin for any of this stuff.
Well, you know what they say about resin, Alyx.
No, what do they say about resin, Russ?
Look for more resin.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, that's the one. Look for more resin.
Oh. Very helpful. So, where do I go?
Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alyx, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day, okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is, and I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey, and more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound, and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alyx.
Wait a minute. That's over there. All right, there has to be a way to get in there, then. I'm not leaving that resin. Oh, there's a box. There's a box. There's a box. Ammo. All right. Okay. How do I feed you? Shit. I can't see worth a damn in here with. There's a health canister somewhere around here. Ah. There you are. The hell is making that noise? And ah. I see something that I want. Shit.
Last two shells.
Alright, come on out. God damn it. You.
Out of shells.
Good. You know, I just healed that. Well, at least I still got a lot of ammo. Down here. What else is down here? Resin. And up. Ammo. Okay. Whew. Get out from under. Get out of this. Underground hellhole. Shit. A lot of exploding shit in here. Nothing. get out of this dark area. Any more down here? That yet.
Wait, is that a dead Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off sealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, we'll keep an eye out. Something's definitely up.
Okay, is there a way through? Oh, yeah, I have to go that way.
Watch
out!
See it.
Ow. Ooh. Okay. Definitely gotta watch out for those things.
So, right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10? I'd say we're at a 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
Well, that's life, Alyx. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we can shoot for, like, an 8. You know?
Oh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
This is a red. Okay, this one goes over here. And this is a blue. So this one goes here. Okay. Cool. Boy, they are in the middle of something up there. Hmm. Sounds like a war is going on up there. Probably what it is. I hear you. Cool. All right.
4 shells left.
Yeah.
2 shells left. 5 shells.
All right. Need to put it in there right now. I might in a little while. Who knows?
Oh, holy ish.
Yeah. He ain't letting that go. Back the other way. There might be something down here that I need. Alright. Hmm. guys are dead. Ah. Nope. There's a box I can break open. Where is this? Ah! Cool. Alright. Big box just for that. Get out of here. Any more stuff? Nope. Right. Nope. Those man hacks are the reason why I needed the health thing. And where was that? Oh, it was way back there. Oh well. Well, I've got this. For now. Oh, I wonder. Can I? Because these would be helpful later on. Nope, I can't. Oh well. Alright, what's going on up there? Sounds like they're in serious battle. There's a lot of them dead around here. What the hell are they fighting?
Two
shells
left.
Shit. Damn. Wasted all that on her. Chased them out of the damn underground. Resin. Nothing in there. Seen better days out here. Oh, joy. Shut up. I'll go what I want. Damn it. Ugly motherfucker. Okay, that's not one of the ones I can open. How are they blowing up? Anything back here? Resin. All right. Cool. Something like crazy. Oh, hello. So nice of you to stay behind these bars so I can shoot you like that. Ow. Stand still. God damn it. You know, I waste more ammo that way. Okay, I'm going in there, so I'm gonna find a something maybe. I don't know. Maybe. There we go. Come on off. Come off of there. Thank you. Lots of body bags. Damn.
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet, so that's year one, then another year to mass-produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first, you know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in year two.
Okay. And a machine shop. Well, what used to be a machine shop. Oh, underground again. Joy. Ew. Oh crap. This don't look good.
I've been Mike TheZorch. Thank you everybody for watching. Half Life Alyx will continue next week. See you then.